What's up, this is your boy Super, and I'm playing Mortal Shell. So we do have three different starting screens if you restart the game in one of the temples. We're in the last temple, the Obsidian Obelisk Mirror-like World. Seems like it's one, could be the most difficult. I don't know if that's just because it's so boring looking and everything else is so interesting. I'm too busy exploring the beautiful worlds to worry about the enemies, but this one, it's all about the enemies. You've seen one obsidian walkway, you've seen them all, you know? This is the most interesting looking part of the level so far. The safe area. Oh, and the gold. I like the gold, the ornate gold decoration and everything. That's lovely. Like the armor shell we found here, like the enemies that are here. This reminds me of the areas in Warframe. The black and gold everywhere. And look, it's just stone monuments, empty stone. Everywhere is just empty stone. Kinda looks like fake gold, costume jewelry. I guess we're supposed to try and teleport to that shiny. Suppose we're not gonna get it from this path. The entrance. The enemies shouldn't have respawned. We've killed a couple over here. This item, this level looks like the shinies respawned, but I don't think that could be true. Yeah, the enemies haven't respawned. There was one there for sure. And then a guy over here. And the last little girl, she's sexy. See, oh, they're all sexy. Bring it. Come right here. Yeah, mate. Oh man, we can't go through this. All the stones here. Bummer. There's the childbearing hips there. You went. What is this area about? I really don't want to bump into any other enemies besides you. Maybe this goes back to the beginning. Back to where it went. We gotta get to that one. I bet you we have to complete parts of the level to get there. Oh well. I can get it done. Come love. Show me some love. They all fall the exact same position. Oh, we forgot to look at that tall, skinny archer lady. she's in a different position. No, kind of. She's a lot like in a very similar position. Last time we went down in the center and died to the ghost. Must be a girl over there. It's also a whole world down here. Maybe we go up the top center and it's locked and we've got to find a lever or a key. Like right here. Big fellas with more teleporters. They can step on that, I'm not gonna. Well, this is the boss arena, I'd bet. Polished black stone temple. Orient token. We've got an opening down there, now that he's up here. On the right. See if we can find a shiny or anything. Big empty place over here. Where's all the enemies? Nothing doing. We haven't used these teleporters though. Let's try that. These are nicely defended. Didn't react quick enough. Oh, there's a ghost. I hate them. I saw a shiny. There's one. I'm in no mood to play with ghosts. Looks like dirt. Doesn't look like a place where you would find poisonous enemies. You can stumble down over there. But we won't be able to get back up. Now's not the time to be reckless. I'll also jump off this, I think. For sure. We still couldn't get that shiny over there. And if we could get back up over this, it doesn't look like it. There's some enemies. Let's go up the tree ramp. See what we can see. It's just me. I think we might have to fight our way to a different teleporter on the ground in that path with all the enemies. How strange, there's nothing up here. Bunch of shinies up there. Shiny right here. Perfect. We have a large bolt. Can't get back up here. Three shinies sitting over there, and a... Oh, God! Oh, crap! Man, it's knocked us for a loop. So what you got back there? I see a shiny by no enemies, no enemies by it. Oh, now there is. Come on, mate. One of you. Nothing for me. We've got a scripture of the scripture of euphoria. Some heavy duty bastards over here. Nyancha. Nyradiata. Come on, man. Show me what you're working with. He's working with a lot. I can tell already. Got a glimpse and we got some poison. Oh! I hate those broads, mate. Don't go. We love ya. We love you a long time, girl. Maybe that's us spitting the poison because I didn't need to eat a mushroom. Oh! Don't get stuck. Oh, we lost the tall girl. You'll get stuck in these maps. It'll ruin your time. You're gonna have a bad time. We'll have a bad time. All right. Me mushrooms there, mate. Die. Here we are. Have a bad time. Lots of fellas here. Makes me question if it's worth it or not. But I doubt it. No amount of glimpses in the world that could make it fun. Martin Shaw, Disciples Rag, Innocent Tar, Galton Bell, Ethel Dobson, Slurry of Tar, Glimpse the Truth, Scripture of Euphoria, Next Period Grants Healing Success. And then we got Scripture of Repent, Next Period Lights Enemy on Fire on Success. So we're going to have two effects on the enemy, which sounds awesome, but I don't parry much. Period, and I didn't notice anything. I barely made it out alive. I got another glimpse. Oh! He's gonna knock us out of our shell for sure. And maybe even kill us, mate. Thought I parried, when he swung, I pressed the parry button, we didn't take damage, so I figured we parried, but none of the effects triggered. We've got plenty of resolve. Oh, goodness, so this is where we need D. That's a rotten food. There's a shortcut to avoid him with the girls on the other side, I'm guessing that's what that's about. So we don't need to go over there. But there's bastards up here. Oh. Oh Christ, mate. Oh my God. We stuck up here. Picked up all the items. Bullshit. This area's got to give you the first gem for the hammer and chisel somewhere around here.
I've kept your flesh safe.
What are these teleporters? What are these paths? I reckon I do. Let's go through our inventory. And that's why there's a workbench here. One of these gems. One of these fenders. What are those three things we picked up? Some type of tie. And that's it, right? You got a lot of tar. Let me see about Michelle. When you die, the enemies respawn, right?
Sip this, and you'll see. I have no desire to initiate.
I can check from the pause menu anyway. So. I believe, for the skill. 20. It's decent skill. We also need 3,000 tar. 20 glimpses. Hold on a second here. It's frustrating, right? We left our rooms at our death anyway. If the enemy comes over here, she'll just disappear. There's a lot of similarities, especially with Sophia. A lot of similarities. You know, the mask, the ornate gold trim, skeleton hands. Oh, very, very similar. I think we're gonna find out something about those girls in our purpose here towards the end. There's at least two of them. Cecilia and Janessa. This one's Janessa, Sister Janessa. There might be four of them, three at each, one at each temple. And one at the main hub, so yeah, four. There's outside grassy knoll. It's weird, it's like I almost don't even think of Dark Souls as not having jump. I think I was always able to jump in Dark Souls. Makes me want to play Elden Ring too. That game is just life consuming, all encompassing. I just made it to Kaled with almost, I was trying to 100% it. You know, every boss up to Kaled, every temple up to Kaled, for the most part, I completed it. I'm trying to do it in order, even if I'm too strong for that area, I'm still going back and doing it. I like the boss fights. I like the first entering the exploration areas. But it's just too much. Too much. And I don't like the aesthetic of it. It's not horror anymore, or even gothic, it's just fantasy magical now. Not my thing. Like, so should we go down and fight these ghosts, or should we try to explore? I think that might open the door, I don't know. We gotta find our way back to the... to our remnants. I don't know where those are at. Oh yeah, we're not getting our remnants. That opportunity is gone. These are just two dead ends. Three dead ends. Where does this other one take us? This one has got to be the dumbest of the three temples. There's no point to... There's nothing there. There's no point to have a teleporter on this side. You fight your way to the end, then you teleport back to the front. It's kind of ridiculous. Like, and it's the blandest. For this environment, you have the least reason to explore. But it's the most prepped to explore. Nobody wants to explore this giant what's it called, obsidian world with nothing in it, but you got three teleporters that go to nowhere. You got the areas down here, you got the areas up there, you got two whole levels merged together. Wait, oh crap. Hard to avoid damage with this build. Maybe we can try stepping on this trap, see if we can kill one of the goons with it. I don't know what it did. They're not chasing me though. That was weird how they both stopped chasing me. Back up from here. The biggest, most open level for no reason. Things of the spike to go. Well, there was an item here that we took last time, and that's why the ghost showed up. Is this the ramp that went up the tree area? I'd consider that explored. I don't know how we're gonna open the boss door. Where's everybody at? Well, there's the tree. So we did explore this area. That is exciting. But I hate those enemies. Oh well. Not too bad. What is this? Healing items. Well, it's kind of worth it. I don't get it, mate. Lots of teleporters to check. Then try this one, I suppose. This looks promising. We're back at the front of the level. That was terrible. If we go up a level and stay on the left side, where does that teleporter take us? Lovely. Right here, mate. The other side. Back to the ghost area. We fought our way out of here, and there's the tree. It's not worth coming to. the old bridge here, mate. That guy's carrying a hammer like ours. Oh, we walked to the edge of there on the other side, I remember that. Spotted me. Oh, here's how we get to that shiny. We also get some shinies over there. We can go ahead and do that. Power lines, man. I reckon we go up there. Maybe we can sneak down. Not very well. Love. I know where we're at now. Right back at the old teleporter. Right on time. So we went up to the second level teleporter. Nothing doing. Come on, scout in here, mate. Oh, We have to get them to swing the hammer at it. Oh, that was so close, right? That's the trouble. Oh, let's look at my girl there. Pentagram. Oh. What the hell is landscape for in here, mate? What kind of hellscape is this? Oh, you bastard. Ah. Get the fuck up. Oh, Christ. Get up. What a nightmare, mate. A bronze bell. Absolute nightmare. There's a ghost. Probably by a girl. There's me love. There was the archer right here, wasn't there? The archer girl, there we are. Beauty never looks so good. Well, let me see something here. Flitting, oh damn it. Time to hit the ground. That's a big padunkadunk there. Big old thing. I just see the front. That's not gonna happen. Alright, away we go, mate. Oi. Oi. I thought I saw a shiny over here. It might be right around that corner. I'm gonna have to go investigate. Couple more seconds here. Might be able to lure them far enough away so I can do what I need to do. And then we're gonna start going so slow. That's what I wanted them to do on the pressure plate. See ya. Yeah, set that third one on top of it. Set it on fire or something, I don't know. all me mushrooms here, mate. Gonna need, because that's the only enemy we're fighting. Absolutely destroyed us as well. Hopefully she's alone. She's not alone. Disappeared right when I got her in position. And I really like it on her side. She's gone. She really likes it from behind. And it's like, man, I gotta make it mine. They're everywhere. Everywhere I wanna be. We're all the way back at the tree. Son of a bitch. That's not a shiny. Maybe this is the same tree. It's too shiny though. That's a different one. But I'll take it. There it is. Rubbish, mate. Mushrooms, mate. How is this? Must be a different tree then, because there's a shiny up there. Okay, we got to take fall damage to get down to it, getting down in it. Oh, that's dreadful, mate. Oh, we're 2-for-1. You guys are nothing to take lightly. No joke, I mean. The reward for loyalty and servitude. Thus the twice born requires no pledges. They came here searching for answers like you do now. But you will find nothing but silence and fury. Throw yourself into the chasm. Let the void take you and remake you. You will be reborn, a child of the Myriad, a sister, or a brother. Right, Al. Peep cheerio and all that. Nobody gonna stop my shine. Not even a breather. The breather. It's I will take this shiny and I will exit peace. This is a different shiny. So after we take fall damage, we gotta get right back up here and take up some more fall damage. Wrong side. There's no back. Can't get back up there. Or maybe we can't. A glimpse. Oh, into the ghost. You're fucking beautiful. Right there. I didn't do a damn thing to stop our fall. One more time. The archer lady by us. We can land on this one, but not the other ones. Come on, mate. It's Tar and she's on to me. I will stay up here till she's not. How's she gonna get up here? Ourselves over. Come here, my love. That would be terrible if we... I'm hoping we can just exit the game and come back and we won't lose any progress or anything. But I was gonna say it'd be terrible if when we came back in we were still stuck back here. I don't think that's how that works. I think they automatically teleport you to your sister. I think we even tried it. Because we got stuck before. But those enemies would be dead. We got 23, whatever that is, 23 and me. And we get to fuck some shrooms. Lovely. You picked up a bolt too, that's nice. Rhino Prime, coming at you live. It does look a lot like Rhino Prime, too. Speaks a little shroomy. And my little satchel. I don't know what to do. There's a shiny I can see all the way across from here. Unless it's a reflection. He's on to me, eh? No. Yeah, yeah. And he can get over here. There's another one and an Altoroy. Brazier. A fire holder. It must have been a reflection. See if we can look through and see where we were coming from. I think we've got to go around two fucking arches back to back. Nothing this crevasse. Yeah, this was where we saw it. Must have been one of these small stones reflecting. Like the top of that one. There's nothing here. I thought for sure we would have a ranged weapon by now. So many enemies in the game are ranged. I'm not standing back to back anymore. There's more on the other side as well, and a big giant guy. There's like three of them, one on each side. But no doubt that's where we're supposed to go, and we're spotted. Noxious. It's coming. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. You're making me crazy. You're making me crazy. Every time I look around. Come again. Every time I look around. It's in my face. Come on, you broad. Oh, she got me in the box. Something bit me. I was running. You saucy wench. There's no other time. Christ. That was reckless, but she was reloading. This is one of the spots I would love to have some mushrooms. But once we get this area somewhat secured, I have no problem going back and babysitting the mushroom spawn point. None at all. My man's awoken. He's woke. That's gonna take a little time investment for him. You got to run all the way down to the end and run back. See him swinging. Oh, he almost got us, man. Where did this girl? If he can. That might be what kills us. We did. We're good at perfume sensor, and we can upgrade our weapon. Now that the sensor piece may be affected. Not the sensor piece, that trap, the big gold thing you step on back at the earlier phase, or it might have lit one of the other braziers. Something like that. But there's a teleporter. I don't think we can get to it. Oh, you bastard. Oh yeah, this is where the guy chased us. But we're gonna level that. We can't get back up there. It's so weird looking. Roundabouts there don't work. I know for sure. This looks promising. Okay, we can get something going here. So if we can't get to this, we can at least... Oh, okay, this is where we started. There it is. We can get to that one. Or the first two. Oh, we can't get to this one. What the hell? Guess we're going back to these. I don't think this one's gonna take us anywhere. Both lecterns activated. At least. Or interacted with. Whatever you wanna call it. Up there. Oh, we got one more. Look, we gotta put them, extinguish them. And the gates will open. It's three, now there's two. Why can't the button just extinguish them? Right. We're gonna head back to the beginning and end the video because we're out of time. Just wanted to gather some shrooms. Upgrade our weapon, right? Right. Wish we could find a way to heal. We might have to see if we have a rat or moldy food don't heal you though. It's the first upgrade for the hammer and scissors. Gain enough resolve from attacking enemies to activate a powerful weapon ability. Perfume sends a Ken's. I don't know what that is. Maybe we spit poison or something. We can try it. Okay, I don't know how to explain it, but we're out of time. It's been your boy Super Play. Mortal Shell. Thanks for watching.